What are interest groups? So you got your mailing list over here, which is great. But you really know that not everyone is the same. They have different hobbies and buy different things. So what you want to do is group similar people together. The marketing lingo for this is list segmentation, but we keep things simple and call them interest groups. When you create proper interest groups, you can send targeted emails. And when you send the right message to the right person, you can get really exceptional results. Let's take a closer look at how you can do this in Elite Email. You can get to this page by clicking the Contacts tab and then selecting Manage Groups. Now it is time to create a new group. Just scroll down to the Add New Group box and start typing your new group name. If you want, you can create multiple groups in one shot by clicking the Add Row link. After adding your new groups, you'll see a success message and your new groups are ready for action. Let's take a look at what else you can do from this page, just so you're familiar with everything. You can click the group name to view the contacts in that group. You can rename a group. You can see the number of contacts in each group. You can also determine whether a group is public or not, which you can learn about more in another video. And last but not least, you can delete a group when you no longer need it. Remember, you can create an unlimited number of groups, so don't be shy.